At first I was afraid, I was petrified. I didn't know if I could live without a talk show by my side. And I've been on so many nights, thinking how they did me wrong. But I grew strong, and my beard grew very long. They threw me out. I've never done this.